pitches and ragus may shabby in a dear beach. Agus vis tamal moor father, agus gan ein chine bago macharein a bain. Agus tigachtum nar a bain ra le tachter sin.
I gravitated naturally into Dublin's Irish-speaking world. It was inevitable, given the circles I was moving in, that I should find myself in association with the object of my adolescent obsession, this time as a woman of 30. He was a distinguished Celtic scholar and wonderfully entertaining company, but he had no thought of marrying me. By the winter of 1956, I was very near breaking point.